Part of having a lobster boat or urchin boat is checking your rowboat, making sure you're going to be able to get to your boat, making sure your oars are down, no one's taking off, and then bailing it out afterwards. Just making sure it doesn't fill up the water or freeze. Just one of the little things that a lot of people don't think about, but that's what's happening in Ocean Opportunities today, bailing the skiff, making sure everything looks good.
When you don't take care of your boat, that's what will happen.